And how about you? Let me guess. You lost your family in the war, you just happened to land in this mess, and none of it's your fault.
What did he say?
He thinks we're a bunch of vagabonds.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Of course, you almost starved to death. Just a few coins, that's all you need. Isn't that right?
You talking to me, Big Mouth?
Am I wrong? I guess no.
Big words!
So bugger off. Allow... What a... What? And how about you? You lost your...
What did he say?
He think...
Oh yeah, just a few...
I can always use more gold.
Unfortunately, I have to disappoint you. I was robbed of all my possessions 3 days ago.
Big words!
So bugger off.
Not interested in a little chat.
Allow me to rephrase. I'd like to drink my beer in peace and have no intention of speaking to random vagrants. Got it?
Vagrants?
What else would you be?
Don't get worked up.
What could you have possibly done that would be of any interest to me?
I was brought back from the dead.
Back from the dead, huh? Now that's plausible. That really sets you apart from the other windbags around here. Oh, all right. If it'll get you off my back, what do you want?
I guess you're not one of the local pirates.
How dare you? Do I look local?
So why are you here?
Got lost.
Right.
Actually, I was following my destiny. I can't describe it any better. Destiny called me to this forsaken island, and I obeyed.
Sounds familiar. You're trying to follow your destiny. You keep getting interrupted by big mouths who have no idea who you are and insult you for no reason.
All right. You've roused my curiosity. So who are you?
I am someone who stands up against the underworld.
Well, if you are who you say you are, you might just be the man I'm looking for.
If you treat everyone this friendly, I'm not surprised you haven't found anyone yet. So what do you want?
I fear the Hellhounds are merely the harbingers of a far greater threat. I've heard the demon warriors are approaching from the north. I want to see them and find out if they are as demonic as the rumors suggest. Do you feel up to the task?
The demonic warriors are dead. You're right. The island is threatened.
I knew it.
It seems the island is slowly being devoured.
And I'm going to stop it.
And how are you going to do that exactly?
Don't worry about it. I've seen enough and now must act. I will go to Calador. The demon hunters will know what to do. Thank you, but I must go on alone. Farewell.
What? You're leaving just like that?
What did you expect? Friendship for life?
Wait a minute. You're not getting off that easy. We still have a job to do.
I'm done with Antigua. I need to find the home of my ancestors on Calador. My ancestors are demon hunters from Calador, but I've never been there. I want to find out about my ancestors and join their cause. To do so, I'd need a ship.
I have a ship.
Is that so? How much would passage to Kalidorp cost?
Nothing, if you help me occasionally.
All right. So you show me your wonderful ship.
I have just one condition.
Oh, what now?
Drop the title. I feel like a fawning courtier from Caldera.
I think that can be arranged.
Good. My ship's here in the harbour.
When you cast off, I'll be on board, Captain.
I heard that the renegade pirate Captain Morgan was seen nearby. That old pirate seems to have gone quite mad. They say that ever since the shadows came, he's even turned against his own people. He won't make an exception for us.
Does that mean that we have to arm ourselves for a fight with a fully manned pirate ship?
That's right. I fear that he'll attack us as soon as we set sail. You'd better prepare yourself.
The oldest circle of cultists used the same ritual knife throughout the centuries, until it became old and dull. Since then, the druids have kept it as a relic as part of their legacy. I should have a closer look at that.
Going to make a hash. To make a hat out of you! Bloody shadows! Well, I'll stay here. All right. Very well. I'll stay here. Right.
bones.
Mm-hmm.
It's you or me, and I say me.
No more ammunition.
Idiots! What were they thinking? I'd like to know how much Captain Morgan paid those turncoat pirates for their dubious loyalty.
Not enough. Now they will sail under our flag, or die.
Good. We can use their strength. Isn't it about time you inspected your crew?
So, this is the Isle of Thieves.
Yes. Watch your pockets. Unless you want to wind up a beggar.
I wasn't planning on it.
Good. I won't say I don't trust the gnomes.
But you don't trust them. Got it. Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
I can't understand a word.
Oh! Ulvi Gaga! We'll now speak more clearly. Then homie understand what Ulvi want. Lot of trouble on this island. Gnu in danger. Goblins evil. Ulvi want to fight, but can't say no. Strangers not allowed to move outside stockade.
Who is Khan?
Khan Mata, all a Gnu. Very wise.
Well, we can't possibly keep the big boss waiting, can we?
It's important that Homie talk to him. Follow stockade until reach Gnu village. You find him there. He usually in center of village.
You got a problem with goblins.
Yip, yip. Goblins spoil beautiful island. Many trees no longer where they should be. They steal special dinghy from Gnu. Now ghosts confused by old Gnu shaman and fight alongside goblins. Nothing must happen to them, otherwise our people die.
So the goblins are stealing from you?
Yip, yip. Ulvi not know much about it. One special dinghy is big pipe with lens. If find pipe, take to Khan.
Why doesn't Khan want you to fight?
Khan say all Gnu die when Ulvi attack goblins. Ulvi not wish to die, homie. I only watch stockade, no basha, he said.
Right. Then it might be better to proceed with caution.
Yip, yip. Smart, homie. It would be best to visit Khan. As great danger is near. Goblins have set up many camps, even in the north. Nobody may get close, not even friends, homie.
We're to take care of the northern goblin camp.
But Khan has forbidden. You forget. We Gnu die if you attack goblins.
Bring me to Khan, then.
This way, homie. No hop, homie. Two spider.
Now.
Let's move on then.
Yip, yip. Always speeder, no slower. Follow me.
How quaint! A little gnome village. Feed me.
We're here! Looky, looky!
Thanks for the help, Short Ass.
You're welcome. Ulvi always help.
All right.
A human on my island. A good omen. Maybe my people can be saved.
What happened here?
The great bird is angered. The fires of war are blazing.
So, you're in deep shit.
Shit? A peculiar word, but appropriate. Soon, we gnomes will cease to exist. The goblins want to destroy our island.
What's your problem?
My problem? You don't understand. It's a problem for all of us. The goblins descended on this island and stole our Orichulkis.
What's stopping you from getting them back?
There are not many of us here, and we are not warriors. But even if we could fight, we would still have a problem. If we use violence to reclaim our Orichulkis, the Great Bird will punish us. Due to the theft of the Orichulkis, the souls of our shamans have turned dark. Their spirits now fight alongside our enemies. We cannot attack them.
I'll fetch you the Orichulkis.
No, I can't let you do that. You would use force to get them. Only someone who can steal them from the goblins undetected is worthy of this task.
I'm the right guy for the Orichulki matter.
Well, you're even more stubborn than the gnomes. But remember, if you kill one of our spirits before you show me his Orichulki, my people will suffer great pain. However, I will entrust only you with this task. Your friends must stay away from the camps. You should speak to Khalil. He can help you with this. If you want, I'll take you to him.
Can you teach me something?
Yip, yip.
I'm not good enough yet. I'm not good enough at this. Bring me to Khalil.
Very well. Follow me. This way. Here we are. Now, speak with Khalil. I will return to our village. I wish you success, homie.